This is for Year 12 Specialists. It's question 22, part C. Find the value of t for which the area, and this is the area that I've calculated in part B, is equal to 4 root 3. So 4 root 3 equals 2 sine of t over cos squared of t. So 2 root 3 equals sine of t over cos squared of t. So 2 root 3 cos squared of t equals sine of t. I can't really solve these when I have different trigonometric functions. So I'm going to turn this into 1 minus sine. So 2 root 3, 1 minus sine squared of t equals sine of t. So I've got 2 root 3 minus 2 root 3 sine squared of t equals the sine of t. If I bring everything over to the right hand side, I got 0 equals 2 root 3 sine squared of t plus the sine of t minus 2 root 3. If I crisscross that, I've got root 3 sine of t and 2 sine of t. And if I put a root 3 down there, and I put a 2 up there, and I put a negative down here, this times this will give me minus 3 sine of t, and that times that will give 4 sine of t, and when I add them together I get sine of t. So they're my factors. So I've got root 3 sine of t plus 2, and 2 sine of t minus root 3 equals 0, which means the sine of t equals minus 2 on root 3. Since root 3 is 1.7, that answer is bigger than or smaller than negative 1, therefore there's no solution. Or sine of t equals root 3 on 2, which means t equals pi on 3. So t equals pi on 3 will give me an area of this triangle being 4 root 3.